site.
Gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Just like you! I know how you're feeling!
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side! You can't understand how I'm feeling!
Are you armed? No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. Now it's my turn to decide.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help.
Oh,
What a...
That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Jobs!
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
I'm gonna take your job next. Let's see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university. Good afternoon.
Wow.
Can I help you, please?
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at 7,000.
I can show you.
Two-year warranty for parts and
painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. It switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MPA is slightly more expensive.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Thank you.
may help.